I was gonna get a tan. That was my newest plan. I think that's what happens when you give up on getting in shape. You're like, maybe I'll get some sun. That'll make me look better. And I forget that I got this pale Irish skin and I don't tan. I go from white to pink to peel. I'm like a huge shrimp. You know? My torso is so pale, it actually gives off light. I go to the bathroom in the middle of the night. I didn't even turn on lights. I could just see ahead of me. My girlfriend's like, there's an angel. That's just me, baby, had to pee. Everyone always says the same thing, though. When you're pale, you take care of that skin. And when you're 90, it's going to be beautiful. Because that's the goal, right? I don't want to be attractive today. I want to be the hot one in the retirement home. I think he's dying, but his skin's gorgeous. Apparently, I have nice skin. Last week, this woman told me, you have beautiful skin, do you moisturize? I said, no, I sweat a lot. I'm sort of self-basting. Gotta get my act together, though, man. This is what I do for a living. I don't have any other skills. Right? It's just, I tell jokes, that's it. My parents had a tree fall in their yard, and they called me up, like, what would you do? Like, normally, I'd call you. That's what I've learned as adults, is that we're not that impressive. I remember when I was a kid, I thought grown-ups were wise and worldly. Now that I am one, I'm like, holy, we're in charge of everything. I think kids are more together. I've never heard a child on the playground be like, I gotta make some changes. But not every adult, some adults got confidence. You know, my buddy's like that. He's not attractive, he's not smart. He's like, I like myself. And you're looking at him like, why? Every time we go out, he thinks every woman loves him. And dude, that chick just offered to get me a drink. That's our waitress. I want to be one of those adults, just kind of confident. I had a woman on the elevator today was like that. I'm on the elevator. She gets on, just shouts her floor at me. She just gets on, 9! Like I was the elevator attendant or something. I didn't do anything. She gets mad, says it louder, 9! So I hit 10, said, sorry, it's my first day.